So right now, I'm just chilling in bed because I'm about to go to sleep because it's just gone midnight. And I just wanted an update on my ear because it's been infected. I don't know if you can tell from here, but it's still, I think it is like a little bit red, just a tiny bit, but it's been infected. It's just anything right now, actually. I've just had to put some cream on it, but the infection's going, but it's still like really bad. Because I can just feel it really itching, and I've rubbed it with salt water before. Because I was using, hold on, let me get it. I was using this. It's, hydrogen peroxide, I can't even speak. And I noticed as I was using it, my ear was like starting to like get scabby. So I was like, I told my sister, I said, my ear's starting to scab. This was like, oh, do I use that? You shouldn't use that on your ear. So I haven't used it since I'm supposed to she said to use salt water, to just to clean it. And I did that a few hours ago today. But I haven't touched it since, but it's starting to get like itchy right now. So, it's still a little sore. Because I've like been playing, trying to scratch it and stuff. So yeah. I don't know why I called this an update actually, because it's nothing but just talking about my ear. So that's pathetic, you know. I've just complained about my ear for the past few days because I changed it. The day after my niece's birthday, which was on the 1st of September, and I put this sparkly ball thing in, I left that in for like 2 days, and then I changed it to a normal earring, and it was still just sore, and then mum was like, oh wait, you need a gold one, so but she got paid. She lent me 17 quid. And there's the gold one right there. So, I've not changed it since. So I'm just gonna leave that for a few weeks and then I'm gonna change it, I think. I don't know yet. Because I don't want it to get infected again. But what it is, I think I changed it too soon. That's not. I was tired. I'm sorry. And then it's Monday tonight. It's actually Monday, early Monday morning, because it's like, what time is it? It's like midnight, isn't it? Monday. Yeah, 10 past 12. So that's gone Monday, it is Monday now. And my niece and nephew's actually born tomorrow, which is Tuesday. And it's also my niece's birthday. She's gonna be 30. So my eyebrows are pathetic. I just shave them, I think. No, I hit my eyebrow. Yeah, that one's not too bad. Maybe it's just jangling mine. I don't know. That's all, yeah. I got the baby, like, this little outfit and a rattle and a toy. And that's all I bought it so far. And I've not heard any updates from up with or anything, so nothing's happened, I don't think. But it is supposed to be due on Tuesday, so fingers crossed it comes on time. But it's my niece's birthday, like the same day as due, so I hope it doesn't anyway, because it's going to be difficult to spend time with them both, I think. Well, it's not going to be difficult, it's just going to be, like, time-consuming. I mean, I'd have to, like, spend time with her baby and then time with the 13-year-old. And I'm closer to, I would say that I'm kind of closer to my 13-year-old niece. I don't know. We'll see. What else? I didn't say everything that's happened in my life so far. Just waiting for the baby to come. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed.